through, skim that off, get it nice and square, get that piece off, and then go ahead and come down and dive in deep on it. And we're going to try to come down a good 6 inches because, again, you know, I'm trying to make 1x6s. So if we come down pretty deep,